Well, it's beautiful. I mean, especially the site.
David Nalbandian was always a nightmare for me.
A local kid is certainly creating a buzz.
I think this year I'm just much more relaxed just because it hasn't been that great of a year result-wise.
Local tennis wonder Philip Bester got off to a rough start tonight, but DeVos came back taking the final set and the match.
This looks nasty.
And the small differences in my game will come because I would be able to feel much fit and feel much more confident on court.
The tennis player's career is a long career.
Marcos Baghdatis and Philip Bester!
No, I think it's going to be a great match. The way I look at it, in any tournament, you're going to have to play these guys at some point.
At times on the court where you need to fire yourself up or get mad at yourself, it's just every human being has different emotions. I really do hope to have an impact sometime in the future.
First of all, I want to thank the whole crowd for all their support throughout the last week. It really wouldn't be possible to get through these last three matches without you guys, so thank you.
Thank you.